Wooden knobs are an inexpensive option for drawer pulls, but they tend to come loose over time. To end that problem forever, snip the head off a brad nail, chuck it into a drill, and bore a hole into the base of the knob. Leave the nail in the hole with about an eighth of an inch protruding. Now, when you tighten the screw that holds the knob in place, it will draw the nail into the face of the drawer, and it'll never turn again.